number 11. One thing you should always be sure to do is bring your breath mint, maybe a piece of gum, or a toothbrush and toothpaste with you. So that way, if you go out to eat before dancing, you can always have fresh breath. Because, you know, we're dancing close to each other, you might be getting some whiffs, and if they have garlic or anything like that, it can knock you over. So, you always want to make sure you have fresh breath. If you bring a toothbrush and toothpaste, go to the bathroom, brush your teeth and come out, and then you'll make your dance partner happy. Thanks. This is dance tip number 11.